Kiss Rest. Agala Fisman Karifin. Yehesh me Rabbah Mebarach Me'alam Ulal Me'i Omaya. Yitbarach Mishtabach Vid Ha'ar Vid Romam Vid Nasei Vid Hadar Vid Ale Vid Halal Shmei Pusha Berichim. Le'ela Min Kobir Hata Vashirata Tushpachata Venechemata Damiran Be'alma. Shlama Rabba Mishmaya, Bechaim Alenu Val Ko Israel Bimru, Vase Shalom Bimromav, Uya Se Shalom Alenu Val Ko Israel Bimru.
Amen.
May the one who makes peace in high places bring peace to us, to all Israel, and to all the world, to which we say.
Amen.
I don't think we have any announcements. After this is over, boys, you'll go have a wonderful lunch with your parents, and Jen and I will do the same with our families, and hopefully we will all have a wonderful Shabbat. We've said it many, many times, but we're very proud of you, and we hope you continue to keep making us proud. We hope that this was a fun day for you, too. Very often, B'nai Mitzvah get to sit down every now and again, but you guys didn't get to. You stayed standing this whole time, so... way to go on that too. We're going to as a reminder, I almost forgot, there was an announcement. You have the opportunity to drive by to say Mazel Tov in person tomorrow. At least, sorry for those of you who are across the pond in London, I would expect you're not going to drive by, but everyone else, if you're local, please come and say Mazel Tov to the Pharaoh boys tomorrow. You will get the address when you send the email to sdbnaimitzvah@gmail.com. So send that email, get the address, get the timing, and please bring empty cans and bottles for recycling. As their grandmother Susan mentioned, doing tzedakah is a wonderful mitzvah, and they're going to turn those empty cans and bottles into money, which they will give at tzedakah to the Jewish Deaf Community Center. So we're so proud of you boys for embodying the wonderful Jewish mitzvot that your grandmother spoke about, and this is just one of the ways that you're doing it. So please do email sdbnaimitzvah@gmail.com and get the details for driving by tomorrow and shouting Mazel Tov at St. Louis. Yay! We're going to conclude with the singing of Oseh Shalom, followed by Kiddush.
Mumble for
I need to come up.